Our project focuses on a worm called C. elegans, which is transparent and lives on agar.
Epigenetics is the switching on and off of genes. In our project, we're exposing worms to an elevated temperature to produce a stress response, shown by a decreased number of vulva.
We can apply what we've learned to know more about diseases caused by too many stress proteins, such as Alzheimer's, atherosclerosis, and Huntington's.